10 in your next top five. Two people have died after being pulled from an apartment fire in northwest Oklahoma City. This fire broke out Friday evening near Northwest 122nd and Penn Avenue. We know a firefighter was also hurt while trying to rescue those victims. Officials tell us that firefighter is expected to be okay. No word yet on what caused that fire, but 16 apartment units were damaged. That building, a total loss.